Editing the appearance of a part in a part studio is now much easier. The appearance editor now opens with a default color palette for you to choose from. You can still access the color mixer if you need to, but the color palette is a quick way to assign colors to parts. The colors along the top are the default colors that Onshape cycles through when new parts are created. The colors in the grid below give you a range of colors in different shades from light to dark. And the color grid on the left gives you different shades and tones of metallic colors. You can then change any aspect of a chosen color by adjusting its transparency, manually entering values for red, green, and blue, or their hex equivalent. You can copy and paste these values as before to apply a color to another part, but now you can also save up to 55 custom colors. Simply set your color and then press the little plus icon at the bottom to add the color to your custom palette. The colors can come from the default palette, or you can create your own using the mixer and save those as well. That means you can now go to any other part studio, either in the same document or any other document, and apply your custom colors directly to those parts. If you need to change your custom color palette, simply choose a new color, then right-click and select Update Color. Or, if you don't need it anymore, you can right-click and delete it. Editing or deleting your custom color palette will not affect any parts that have already had those colors assigned.